These are only $3.99, guys. These ones are some really cute t-shirts. Oh, these are cute. Look at pastel jeans. These actually look like good American. Good American jeans that I have. But these ones are super cute. Purple are 30. Jeans look super cute. They look like they got even cuter. Oh yeah, look at this. $50, but it's really cute. Jacket's 35, and then they have these like puffy sleeves. Just a regular jean jacket, 30. This color is really pretty. These tops are super cute. This is my favorite one. I really like the colors. $20, that's so cheap. I'm obsessed with these new colors. They really hit it on the head. Oh, look at this. This coral color is just so pretty. Alright, what else do we got? New headbands. These colors are so pretty. This is like a taffeta, like a... These are super cute and like high-waisted. Look at these colors. I think that this dress is really pretty print. This is so pretty. $28. And this slip dress, $25. Some more prairie dresses. Oh my gosh, look at this. Wow. Oh, it's on sale. Taking that. These colors are so pretty. I think these tops are really pretty. They're like swingy. Just like loose. You can wear them to bed or out. These colors. These are so cute. This is babies. Oh my gosh, a romper. I'm just showing you guys the newer stuff today. Oh, this is my favorite one. You want to see bathing suits for girls? Oh my gosh, look at these. So cute. Look at this one. Oh my gosh. Only in California we have the bathing suits next to the winter coats. New tie-dye sets. These are $20. Valentine's Day. Cute little sets. PJs. Pink, gray, and blue. They're like matching sets. $20 for each part. And then here's the new. This is cute. There's the shorts, and then it has a matching sweatshirt, which is, and it also comes in tie-dye. Those are $20. Anything too much more new. Okay. I really like Joylab, but it's so expensive. Like, this outfit is so cute. And I really wanted, I guess 22. But I really wanted this sweatshirt, but it's 32. But look how cute. This is men's. I'm really liking these colors over in men's too. I also wanted to show you the towels are in all these awesome colors. Have you guys seen this Casa Luna? It reminds me of Parachute. But the colors are so awesome. Look at that. $80, and here's white. It's linen. And then there's a few like random little, this is cute, how much? And then there's is also gray. This is like exactly like Parachute. So, new makeup. Oh, we gotta see if they have. What is this? Revolution? I've never heard of it. Just found the Jason Wu. Looks like we still have a lot. Gotta find the lipsticks though. These are like all my favorite colors for lipsticks. Okay guys, I think that's it for today. So thanks for watching and we'll see you again probably tomorrow.